now from Fox 55 News, this is your local sports.
Hey, good evening, everyone. Well, just 8 area high school football teams survived sectionals, and now it's on to the regional round, and we know 2 things for sure heading into tomorrow night. Number one, we'll have at least 1 squad playing in semi-state next week. Number two, that squad that will definitely be from Adams County. The question is, will it be South Adams or Adams Central? Peter Hood is here to get you ready for the Locker Room's Game of the Week.
Well, for the second straight week, the Locker Room's Game of the Week is a rematch between 2 rivals, this time with a regional title on the line. Yes, South Adams cruised past Adams Central 42-14 in the regular season meeting, but you know what they say, tough to beat a good team twice in 1 season. South Adams had to do just that against a quality Monroe Central squad to get through sectionals. Now the Starfires will have to do it again if they want to represent Adams County in semi-state next week.
Our kids have a lot of confidence playing versus AC right now. These seniors, juniors, and sophomores have always beat Adams Central in middle school and then JV and then last year, earlier this year, already playing guys their age. So they're confident versus this group.
And our confidence probably high above our heads, but it's a good level of confidence for us. Like, it's not cocky, it's just a good level. I feel like we're ready for this. We've been waiting for it a long time.
It's a regional championship. We just gonna want to go win. We just want to move on in the tournament. We're gonna keep playing. We love practicing. I just love it. In November, it's different.
It makes it real special that we're county rivals, and it's so much fun just playing the rival a second time. Just maybe change the story. I think they might be overlooking us a little bit, and I'm cool with that. I'm excited about that.
They are favored. They're a good football team. They are a hard football team to play against, and our kids are going to have to play their best to beat them.
The one thing that we said throughout the year is that even though we were 11-1, we haven't proven much. That we finally got our sectional championship, but we haven't proven much. This is a chance for us to become, instead of being a good football team, we become a great football team by being another good football team.
Kickoff here at the Landing Strip is set for 7 p.m. tomorrow night. Should be a packed house, great atmosphere. Of course, we'll have highlights for you in the locker room. And with that, Prince, I can't feel my hands. It's cold as heck out here, so I'm going to stop talking now and let you tell the kind people what they can expect to see on the show tomorrow night.
Thanks, Pete. Bundle up tomorrow night. You're going to need it. Again, 8 teams vying for regional titles tomorrow night from the area. Highlights from all of their games, including Eastbrook versus Eastside, Concordia versus Bishop Chatard. In the bigger classes, East Noble, Dwenger, Homestead, and Warsaw, all looking to survive in advance. All that and much more for you tomorrow night in the locker room.